is up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. That's how we like it! Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. You hear about... Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your... Down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you.
Say what now?
All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Did somebody say diamonds? You should have. Right there, on the carts. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Nice.
So let's make the most of it. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. Bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. The side doors are back through the steps. This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free!